39 SMUD customers don't have power right now. This is after a box truck crashed into a power pole right near Elk Grove this morning. Originally, 11,000 customers were in the dark. A truck sheared a pole on Grant Line Road just around 8:30. So the driver was taken to the hospital. SMUD says the power is going to be out in that area till around 3 o'clock this afternoon.